Welcome to this training module for version 5 of Xorcom CompletePBX. My name is Keith Bookman, and today I want to talk about speed dialing. The speed dialing dialog is part of the applications menu group. This feature permits fast dialing of frequently used numbers or to simplify dialing by substituting short codes to dial long numbers. First, I need to define the code that internal users can dial to reach the speed dial. To make managing the system easier, Xorcom suggests that all speed dials be in the range between 8,000 and 8,999. So now I will create a speed dial by typing 8,000 in the speed dial code. Next, I need to type the number that should be called by the speed dial. If the target is an external number, this number should include any necessary digits required to access the outbound route. So I'm going to type in now 97702211, where the digit 9 is required to make an external call, and 7702211 is the external number that I want to call. Finally, I click on Save to save the new speed dial in the database. Note the red relight icon at the top of the screen. If I finish making all my configuration changes, I will need to click on this icon to cause the running system to be updated with any changes that I have made. So now, anyone who dials 8000 will be connected to the external number 7702211. Apart from saving having to remember and dial long numbers, speed dials can be useful for reaching service suppliers who may change from time to time. For example, you can have a speed dial for reaching the company's security provider. If you change security provider, you just need to change the destination in the speed dial dialog. There is no need to make sure that everybody in the company is aware of the new phone number. Thank you for watching this video. If you have any questions or comments, please contact us at info@xorcom.com.